be yours.
What's going on, guys? County Games back here again. So today we got more Diana Akundinova. So guys, I don't know why all the comments were saying I was saying it wrong. I was obviously saying it correctly, you know what I mean? this song is called Human. Now guys, you guys love those other reactions. I appreciate you guys so much. You know, like 20,000 views in like a couple days, guys. So this is probably one of my most viewed videos ever, guys. So I absolutely love you guys, all the Russian fans. You guys are wicked. My mom's like half Eastern European, or she's like from Slovakia, Czech Republic, so she told me how to say the name, guys. That was a joke, because I was absolutely butchering the name, and I said, yo, mom, how the hell do you say this name? Because it was brutal, guys, it was brutal. I was butchering her name, guys, and yeah, it was embarrassing, guys. So hopefully one day I shall be going to Russia, guys, and I can learn more of the language and how to pronounce names properly. So guys, anyway, today we got Human. This is obviously a live event, guys. Everyone was saying react more Diana live. So I want to see this one, guys. The last one gave me super goosebumps. Just her voice is just crazy, guys. Crazy, crazy deep. Just deep voice, like crazy. People were saying all in the comments like how crazy her, you know, her skills are, her skill set is. So I was accepting that and saying, yeah, it's for some reason it just sounds crazy to me. But we're gonna get straight into this one, guys. Hopefully you guys like this. Like, comment down below what you guys want to see next. Also subscribe. Hopefully I become the best reactor in Ireland soon, guys. And I love you guys all. And let's get it. Let's get it. What the hell?
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I could be true this and see what's behind. Could know where the proof is, maybe I'm blind. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Take a look in the mirror, and what do you see? Do you see the clear, or are you deceived in what you believe?
Just the way she's able to hit those high notes with the deep voice, man, the comments were just blowing up. It was just crazy. So obviously she won this show, guys. Everyone was saying she won this show way back in the day when she was like 14, 15. Now she's 18, guys, so she's kind of developed the voice and skills a lot. I mean, the comments, guys, I love you guys all, man. And YouTube comments, guys, are like for sure the most intelligent and best. You guys just blow me up with all the facts, guys, you know what I mean? You guys keep me informed on what the hell is going on, because sometimes it can obviously get a little bit difficult to kind of keep up with all the different artists, guys. So I appreciate you guys for that. Let's go, let's get it.
Cause I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.
So this is obviously a cover of another song, guys, but it sounds like she has her own songs as well, guys. Like, I follow her on YouTube, so she puts out her own kind of content as well, guys, so it's not just all covers. But this kind of sounds like a Western. She kind of makes it sound like a Western as well, which is kind of cool. It gives it her own kind of spin on it, on the song, you know?
I'm not at home with her. She'll go looking somewhere her.
Yeah, that's fire.
After all, don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. I'm only human, I make mistakes. I'm only human, the road it takes. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.
That's mad. So obviously she won that show, you know what I mean? But that's crazy. Like, I don't really watch singing or that, because I'm like big into rap music, you know what I mean, guys? So for me to watch that kind of stuff and kind of enjoy it is like super rare. 15 million views, that is a, so it's a Russian government website. Obviously, Diana commenting here. 7,500 likes. Well, that's crazy. But 6 million views, guys. Absolutely crazy. Born, like, orphan, all this kind of stuff, guys. Crazy, crazy talent. So, absolutely insane, guys. So, I hope you guys liked that quick reaction, guys. You guys always really like these reactions, guys. So, I appreciate that so much. Now, I'll be reacting more, guys. Leave in the comments down below, guys, if you could please, what more songs you guys want me to react to hers, because I'm kind of running out of music. I can't really find too many songs by her, because she mostly does covers and stuff like that, guys, which I want to react to as well. It's super hard to react to covers and actually sound quite good on the track, guys, because a lot of times it can just sound like, oh my god, you should have left this to the professional kind of thing, but always sounds pretty good, guys. So hope you guys like that, man. Diana Akundinova, once again. My mom's name actually has Ova at the end as well, guys. So I'm very familiar with Strauss Ova, because she's Czech or whatever. So I'm very familiar with Ova, all that kind of stuff, guys. But anyway, guys, let's get into the next video, guys. I appreciate you guys watching this one. Like, comment, subscribe. Love you guys all, and I'm out. Peace.